Hello and welcome to a brand new season and a brand new episode of Weekend Out. My name is Gaurav. Naam to suna hoga. A wise man once said that the most important part of any work is the beginning. That's why, ladies and gentlemen, we bring to you the beginning of Weekend Out Season 3. And right now, I am on the top of the world, quite literally. This is the highest observatory in the world. It's called At The Top. This is on the 124th floor of the Burj Khalifa. So from this point, you get some spectacular views of the city. In fact, the journey of Burj Khalifa is quite amazing in itself. Take a look. I'm on my way to the elevators that will take me to the top, which is on the 124th floor of Burj Khalifa. Okay, this is the fastest elevator in the world. In the next flat 60 seconds, it's going to take me to the 124th floor of Burj Khalifa, which is the highest observatory in the world. 60 seconds, that's it. नई सुबह का नया नया अंदाज सारे दिन की झोली में कुछ छुपे हुए हैं राज तुझको मुझको हर किसी को मिलना है कुछ आज तो आओ आज कर लें वीकेंड आउट के एक नए सीजन का आगाज दिस सीजन ऑफ वीकेंड आउट वी प्रॉमिस टू ब्रिंग यू सम पावर पैक्ड एपिसोड्स एवरी सिंगल वीक स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम दिस वीक इटसेल्फ इस हफ्ते हम मनाएंगे दिवाली आपके यानी अपने व्यूअर्स के साथ साथ ही साथ दिवाली के इस एपिसोड में आपको मिलेगा मौका जीतने का 15,000 dirhams worth of club apparel points जो कि आप यूज कर सकते हैं अक्रॉस 35 ब्रांड्स अक्रॉस 365 स्टोर्स इन द यूएई ये जीतना आपके लिए बहुत ही आसान है आपको हमारे सिंपल से सवाल का जवाब देना है आपको ये बताना है कि केबीसी के सीजन 6 का स्लोगन क्या है क्योंकि डैश ही आपको आपका हक दिलाता है सही जवाब एसएमएस कीजिए ऑन 6127 या फिर अपने सही जवाब छोड़ दीजिए हमारे फेसबुक पेज पर विच इज facebook.com/weekendout एंड सम ऑफ यू कैन विन अप टू 15,000 dirhams वर्थ ऑफ क्लब अपैरल पॉइंट्स
सनराइज इज कंसीडर्ड टू बी वेरी डिवाइन ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द बुर्ज खलीफा
वी जस्ट गॉट हियर वी आर वेटिंग फॉर द सनराइज इन अनदर आवर और सो वी आर गोना वेट फॉर दैट
केम ओवर हियर टू सी द सनराइज And been waiting for a long time.
Actually, it's amazing. It's a one-time experience that couldn't happen anywhere else in the world.
It's a wonderful experience. You know, it seems that you are at the top of the world, and the entire world is at your feet.
Dubai is a destination that fascinates not only us but the entire Bollywood fraternity as well. And kyun na ho, with the regulations on paparazzi, it makes this a perfect hideaway for them. Aur ye mat bhuliye ki this is a shopper's paradise as well. Isliye hamare Bollywood ke sare celebrities yahan aise khiche chale aate hain jaise Bees to Honey ya jaise Ram Gopal Varma to flop films. Okay, that was a bad joke, but I'm very serious about Bollywood celebrities coming to the UAE. Recently, Abhay Deol was in town and we caught up with him.
Carnival opened its doors to all the fashionistas of Dubai, showcasing this season's new festive collection. The evening got all the more vibrant with the presence of Bollywood actor Abhay Deol. Needless to say, his female fan following was waiting to pounce on him. But on Weekend Out, we managed to snatch Abhay Deol away from the crowd and pin him down for a quick chat.
Okay, Abhay, welcome to Weekend Out. I'm going to start with a very easy, nice question. Now, you've been termed as the new face of Indian cinema. What do you feel about this?
Feels good to be called as something new, no? New says what? It means it's original, means it's there's hope perhaps with something new. So obviously it's a compliment.
There's the kind of new cinema that you do. And then there are films that release, like, I'm going to ask you this, like Rowdy Rathod, like A Bol Bachchan. Have you seen any of those films?
No, I haven't.
I knew you were going to say this.
But I haven't. I really have not.
Okay, then my question obviously that doesn't hold any good
advice. I like them, or are you going to ask?
What do you think about that kind of cinema? Making that kind of money?
I'll answer that by saying that I don't think about that kind of cinema. I just do what I want to do, and I let other people do what they want to do. I think this world should be a place that allows everyone to express and everyone to make what they want to make. The only issue I ever had, which I don't have so much because the last 2 years have been great, is that we weren't being allowed to step out of the formula.
Do you think in a way you're speaking your mind through these kind of films?
I think everyone speaks their minds through the films they make. I mean, it's an extension of you, every film you do, unless you're just packaging it and making it for a business, because there's that as well. You know, and that also speaks your mind. It says that you don't, you're doing this as a business. So you're speaking your mind regardless whether you're doing it to really express something or you're doing it just to make money.
You know, Abhay, a very big director, very recently said that you've got this knack of understanding a script when you're reading it. Your choice rarely goes wrong. Tell me, what is it that you see in a script before choosing it?
Who's the director first? Tell me that.
I'll tell you that, but answer this first.
Who's the director?
You tell me first. It's
Anurag Kashyap. Ah, okay, great. Yeah.
He said, you know, that when people come to him with a script, he says, Abhay ne padhi, achhi lagi. Theek hai, achhi hogi film.
It's a feeling, I go with my gut, and I think relatability is the first thing that I look at. And I also look at whether someone is genuinely trying to say a story and entertain, or is someone just trying to make a statement and indulge.
Do you also interfere when the film is being made in the process of, I don't think it should happen like this, probably isko aise karte hain?
I only take on scripts that I believe in, and so there's very little reason to interfere. If there needs to be something already there that's excited me about the script. And so the interference doesn't come up because I've already said yes to the fact that I've liked it.
Okay, so you just do it that.
So, and then it's just a collaboration after that. Filmmaking is a team effort. It's never one person who makes a film in it.
It's time for a short break. Break ke baad jab hum wapas aayenge tab hum aapke saath Diwali manayenge. This is something we've never done before. Diwali manayenge aapke saath, wo bhi aap hi ke ghar pe. To kahin jaiyega mat kyunki hum aapke ghar aa rahe hain.